Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. If you'll recall, we got blown up while exploring on the way back from a Mars base yesterday. So, we took refuge in a station, and I'm thinking that might have been the wrong choice. Since we don't have any augmentations installed, feels like the better choice is to just self-destruct and save ourselves, I don't know, at least half of that journey. In the meantime, what we've got today, booster and some skill points. I'm trying to use up my short expiration boosters because I'm going to be out of town for a couple of days and probably not able to record or really play other than just logging in to get, you know, daily rewards essentially. Since I'll be limited to my MacBook Air, which only barely can run this game. Well, compared to my main PC, I guess. Is there like a countdown for self-destruct? Like, where is the... Okay. Did I fail to do that somehow? Before? Not really sure.
Warp drive active.
Since we're here to die anyway, might as well check this out. Self-destructing? Okay. What's going on? Does warping cancel self-destruct? Okay, I guess it does. Looks like we've got battlefield look in here. I believe we... Yeah, so... sold those drones. Market transactions. Okay. Sold some cap booster. Nice. Let's check out this battlefield situation. Well, looks like that's the only one going, so...
Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active.
Mm-hmm.
drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Right. What have we got? It's a lot of Cyclone Fleet issues. One Inquisitor, one Crucifier. Spray.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Guess they adjusted the orbit. I don't understand what's going on here. Beacon is no longer at the entry point. 150K. Not bad. There's the beacon.
Oh.
Supply cache. That could be a thing.
Warp drive active.
Looks like a whole lot of nothing.
Warp drive active. 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 Warp drive active.
All right, so what we're gonna do is head back to Heck. Maybe tag someone.
Docking permission with a snowball requested. Real quick. Docking request accepted. Anything else I need to take back with me? Not a need, but I'll take it anyway. Just making sure I don't have a festival launcher hiding out here.
All right.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
So it looks like Marv regained 3 systems since I last checked up.
Warp drive active.
That doesn't seem like too much. Like people in the Discord were freaking out. Just in terms of like game mechanics, I mean, we probably don't want to drive him out completely, right?
Warp drive active.
Alright, so back up to 120,000. Feel like maybe I should do a couple of mining missions. Just to get that, and then grab a few from Republic University. They probably got some L2 missions. Do a couple of those. Maybe.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Thank you.
Mission requested. Docking
mission
request
accomplished. So, another half a millimeter accomplished towards our goal. So tomorrow, I think we'll try and sneak into a probably use our wreath, sneak into a mining site, hit the ice processor with snowball, and well, we could either take this one or build another probe. Either way, we will try and get some more site scan down. But for tonight, I think that's going to be it. So until next time, have a good one.